Ashley Miller's going to follow it through, but on the middle we've got McNamara making her case. Gemily Thomas drives in low, one comes out, equal second with Miller, but she's back into the second place. Sam's a couple of guys throwing them away to school. Miller in for two, Gemily Thomas and Claire McNamara there, you 1, 2, 3, 4. The red line rider, Sakakibara, doing the business. Nice little jump through there, ended the rhythm straight for them for the final time today. Gemily Thomas has a dig back at Miller, at Sakakibara out in front. Dennis Miller, Thomas and McNamara. Miller's made her way back into a very safe second place. Gemily Thomas for third and Claire McNamara for a great fourth. Nice work, ladies.